Okay, you go in.
Margaret Davies. She's been with the choir in good times and bad. I'm sure she's pleased and proud to say that the period we're going through now in the history of the choir is indeed one of the good times.
On behalf of this, of the company's Margaret Davies, tonight she is making her 25th annual concert appearance. But can I just say something else? In those 25 years, to my knowledge, she has never, ever missed a concert. Would you give a very warm welcome to Margaret Davies?
But you always give me such a lovely warm reception and such spontaneous applause that gives me the strength to get through the evening. So I want to thank you all for being so nice to me always and making me feel so welcome.
My next introduction to the next lady I'm going to introduce, I have to say that there are not many choristers on this stage tonight, not very many of you in the audience, that can remember a concert with the Beaufort Male Choir in this hall when she wasn't one of the principal participants. The reason for that is, it is our company's Margaret Davies. This is her 33rd consecutive annual concert. It shows obviously that not only has she got virtuosity with the playing, but she's got dedication and loyalty to the choir. Thank you, Margaret, very much indeed.
And it gives me great pleasure to welcome the national treasure and accompanist, Margaret Davies.
Our loyal accompanist for 50 years, Margaret Davies BEM. Margaret has been with us for 50 years. She's never missed a concert. She rarely misses a rehearsal. She's a legend.
There's a line in a hymn which says, ever faithful, ever sure, the toughness, not the difference.
Yes.
Created a thing called love. I faced it all, and I stood tall.